If you guys could just have a seat so we could get started. Okay, my name is Isla Shepgett. I'm your sophomore class president. Hi, I'm Kelsey Richards. I'm sophomore class VP.
Hi, I'm Russell Kelsey, and I'm your GPR.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Cousin Orsi, and I'm your treasurer.
Woo!
Hi, I'm Caitlin Rodriguez, and I'm the event coordinator.
Hi, I'm Mary Duncan, and I'm your sophomore.
All right, so before we go into the Super Bowl, we want to give a special thanks to a few people that made this get possible. First, we'd like to thank our admin that were a huge help and our advisors, Ms. Watson and Ms. Gatehouse.
Yeah.
Thank you to all our choreographers that helped make our skit dances. Thank you to all the families that donated the time, space, and money to make this skit possible. Thank you for all the donations for props and everyone who came to pay props.
And thank you to our tech team and scriptwriters.
We hope you guys enjoy!
Mr. Dorian, over here please. How does it feel to be on the Star Wars track? One at a time, please. I know you all are anxious to hear from that. If everyone just calms down,
you, over there.
Mr. Matt Drew, there has been lots of anticipation for Granada's annual homecoming Super Bowl extravaganza. Do you feel you and your team are prepared to bring home a win for Granada? The Gale staff have been looking extra low this year.
Haha. Well, no doubt the Dublin Gales are quite a solid team. However, I'm positive that with the help of my amazing coaches, fellow Mats, we are looking to gain yet another trophy for our display case. You, down here.
Have you ever realized your name sounds very similar to the Matador?
I never thought of that. I guess it's just a silly coincidence.
Alright, one more question for our big guy, and then we need to sit down. Yeah, Matt really needs to head out the door in.
I think I've heard enough of my name for today. Let's just refer to me as Player 3.
Matt, I'm Player 3. It's an honor to be your presence today.
Do you have any questions for me?
No, I'm just gonna super bad. I need to know your address. It's
security, escort them out immediately. Oh, I think we've had enough for today. We will see you all at the big game next week. Have a great day, everyone. Great job, Matt. Go home and get some rest before practice later today.
Is it always this chaotic?
This is only your first time. It'll get crazier from here. Enjoy it.
Matt Dillon, can I ask one last question? What if I told you your current team is eventually reaching your full potential?
Excuse me? Who do you think you are?
Oh, well, Matt. I'm Jessica Hale, and the only person that can be the player you've never done with me.
Jessica Hale? As in Coach Hale? You're the Dublin coach, aren't you?
Why, my name sounds familiar. I require only a few moments of your time to change your life.
I need to go to practice.
Hold on. Our Dublin team is one of the highest ranking football teams in the state. However, we are missing a key piece that the Paris squad is number one.
What do you want?
Just hold on. And that key piece is you. We have had our eye on you for a long time, Mr. Dillon. We are willing to pay more than you possibly can, as long as you play as our starting quarterback for the annual homecoming Super Bowl starting against you next week.
Oh my gosh, that's a lot of zeros.
Not only will we add all these zeros, we finally make the players for the one.
This is a lot to process, and that's a lot of money. Maybe Granada doesn't need my help as much as I think.
That's what I've been trying to tell you all along.
I still need to think about it. Can I get back to you?
Of course. I'll have my assistant keep you my information.
You have an assistant?
You'll be getting one of those as soon as you join our side. It was great finding us speaking with
you, Matt. You too.
Shoot, I'm late for practice again. That's the third time this week.
Whoa there, Matador. Where are you off to?
Oh, Matt, I didn't see you there. You're not normally here on Tuesdays. What are you doing here?
What do you mean, Grace? I sent you a text this morning about our cramped schedule with Granada's annual homecoming Super Bowl extravaganza around the corner.
Oh, you had the press conference today. How'd that go? I'm sorry I wasn't able to make it.
It went great, but Gracie, you'll never believe what just happened. I was offered—
Gosh, it's 3:45. I'd love to hear it, but I really need to go to practice. Can we talk about this later?
Yeah, of course. I've got to go to practice anyways.
But you mention it, he seemed in a bit of an off mood when I was talking with him.
Okay, let's get into position. Everyone to their spots, please. Grace, may I have a word with you after practice?
Of course.
Get into formation. Come on, I know you can be up like this. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Practice almost every day this week. One more day, you're going to be cut.
But coach, I've been working.
If this team is as important to you as you are to this team, you will make it a higher priority.
Yes, ma'am. I'll be here on time tomorrow.
I expect nothing less. You're dismissed.
Coach, your train is hard today.
Yeah, I thought they would take it easy on us with the Granada's annual homecoming Super Bowl extravaganza coming up.
Dublin's not taking it easy.
Whoa, man, since when do we care about what Dublin's doing?
That doesn't sound like our beloved team captain.
No, let's be honest with ourselves here. There's more we could be doing.
Like what, Dorian?
I don't know, just more.
Hey, Matt, is there something you want to talk about?
Yeah, actually, there is. During practice, you can't catch a single one of my throws, and that needs to change before next week.
Maybe that's because you were throwing them aimlessly and almost knocked out four of our best players. Seriously, what's up? I'm your best friend. You can tell me anything.
I don't know. There's just been a lot on my mind recently.
Hey, just a heads up. I know it may not seem like it at times, but we're always here to listen to what you have to say. There isn't a team that will care as much for you as we do, Matt. You'll never feel like a doormat. Go, Matt.
I think he is some good news to some good music.
Come on, guys. Let's throw that Matt and Matt again.
Drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot. With a fucking attitude, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm not over the best, cause I got it going on.
Thanks, guys. That's exactly what I need.
To be honest, me too. It's been a tough week on us all.
Great practice. Everyone go home and get some.
You reached Jessica Hale, coach of the Dublin Gales. I'm unable to answer the phone right now. Leave a message for me if it's important. Thank you. Go Gales!
Hey, Coach Hale, I've made my decision. I've decided to play for you.
Good morning, Granada.
Welcome back to your annual homecoming Super Bowl extravaganza.
We're your hosts for today's big event.
My name is Trent Granada.
And I'm Steve Livermore.
We're so excited to be here today.
But enough about us. Let's bring out the spectacular teams that are competing against each other today.
For the chance to win the Lombardi Trophy and a grand car for the team captain.
Now introducing the Dublin Gales. That's it for your Granada Matadors.
Now that's what I call a warm welcome.
Look over there at Matt Dorian, strutting in his Matador gear.
He's the loudest and proudest Matt I know.
We'll be back in a few moments while our team gets warmed up.
Don't miss us too much.
Yeah! People move and homes change, but money can solve quite a lot of your problems. A little birdie told me your girlfriend's been needing a car. If you join us, we can guarantee you that win, and sharing your car is yours to give.
How did you...
Doesn't matter. Look, what's important here is that I can provide so many opportunities for you. Just give me a second thought, please.
It only takes one Coca-Cola to bring us all together. Buy yours today.
Okay, does someone want to explain to me what is happening on that field?
So none of you have anything to say? It's halftime and we're down 17.
Especially you, Matt. You've thrown an interception every time we got the ball.
Yeah, what's up with that? It's almost like you're playing for the other team.
Well, I could be.
Care to explain?
Last week at the practice conference, Jessica Hill offered me an almost unrefusable offer to play for the Dublin Gales. I rejected her, but she came back and doubled her offer before the game started. That money would solve a lot of my problems, not to mention my gift for my girlfriend. Not one, but 10 cards. I've been contemplating if I've made the right choice, and it's really affecting my game.
Happy to ever leave us.
You wouldn't understand. I'm just looking out for my girlfriend and my family.
Well, we are your family here. You've told us what's going on. We've been through thick and thin, but at the end of the day, we saw the light.
Yeah, bro, we're always gonna be there for you. If you play for Dublin because that's what's best for you, then we'll support your choice.
No, Granada is what's best for me. I can't play my homecoming game for a team that doesn't feel like home. My name literally sounds like Matador. Granada's a part of me and always will be. I'm sorry it took me so long to realize that.
Thank goodness. I don't know what we would have done without you, man.
Enough with the waterworks.
If you're finished pouring out your hearts, let's talk business.
Defense. Our ends need to pitch down and linebacks kill those gaps. Offense, running backs, go hard.
Linemen never stop, and Matt, quick thinking. Just do your thing.
That was good.
So team, tell me this. Does that scoreboard say game over?
No, coach!
Are we going to make every second of the rest of this game count?
Yes, coach!
Are we going to lead Granada to victory?
Yes, coach!
Now let's go score some touchdowns.
You guys got until the end of halftime to solidify the game plan.
Hopefully Rihanna will be the soundtrack to your upcoming victory.
Granada, starting with the ball.
Dorian receives the snap, and he's off.
Dorian dodged four guys, all by himself. Oh my gosh, Trent Granada.
Touchdown!
Wow, this is getting super crazy and stressful. Dublin has the ball now. Looks like this will be a more exciting half.
Tensions are definitely rising.
Dublin throws the ball.
Oh, into the hands of number 5's Grant Dana.
Someone get my eyes checked. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
The score is now 14-17. Dublin still has their lead, but it's getting smaller by the second. Time is running out.
Dublin is starting with the ball, and...
Oh, another interception, but who has the ball? He's moving so fast, I can't even tell.
It's the iconic, legendary, one and only.
Oh my gosh, it's Matt Dorian.
5 seconds left on the clock.
And
touchdown!
I knew you could do it. Great job, Matt. You made your team and school very proud.
Thanks. I got something.
Oh my gosh. What? Why?
I haven't been able to spend as much time with you, so this is the least I can do. I have so much to tell you.
That can wait. Let's just celebrate this moment. Matt Dorian, congratulations! You just won the Super Bowl. What are you gonna do now?
We're going to Disneyland!
Now pump it up and back it up like a Tonka truck.